writing novels if you expected it to be get so big around basically everywhere?
When she reads manga, she tends to fall in love with the main character, and it has its perks because, well, the main character gets a lot of scenes, and the main character is usually beautiful. But in Saint Seiya, she has to say, the main character side, her favorite character is Iki.
Awesome. And for Gundam Double O, for the designs you made for the characters, do you believe they animated to your liking? Did you picture that in your head when you saw the show?
Yeah, she did think they did a
really good job in that. Well, when she watched the show, she's like, wow, that's like my art moving. Thank you.
All right, thank you. This will be the last question.
First of all, we'd like to say thank you very much for creating Levels and Earthling for some of our favorite series.
And we both find your art very beautiful. But our question is, of all your characters, who are you most emotionally attached to?
Can you speak up again?
My apologies.
Your art is incredibly beautiful and inspiring. We just want to thank you for that once again. But our question is, out of all your characters, who are you most emotionally attached to?
Today. at room 301 at 12:30 to 1:30. Okay? And the second autograph session will be tomorrow at 1:30 to 2:30 in the same room, 301. Everybody remember that? 301? 12:30 to 1:30 today, 301. 1:30 to 2:30 tomorrow. And yes, you will need a ticket, and tickets will be given out as you exit, so slowly. Okay, if blood is spilt, we'll have to shut down the whole operation. And so, at this very ado, please give another round of applause.
ありがとうございます。私もまだまだ、芝、ずっとAXに参加してますので、楽しんでください。私も楽しめます。よかったら、見つけたら声かけてください。